And we live. Yes, yes, yes. What's up? What's up, everybody? Welcome to About Life Podcast ALP. But we on like a mega ridiculous freaking DeFi Kingdoms binge, bruh. Just building while we can, you know, building our deck while we can. But what is up? How is everybody doing this evening? Let me mute that sound. Okay, sound check is good. Skiller in the building. What's going on, fam? Yes. What is up, my G? We are just trying to build some shit. Be easy up in here, too. And I want to see what people think of this question. I think I already know what you two think. I'm pretty sure y'all two are on more or less the wholesale. Just sell the hero instead of renting it. Or do you guys actually consider renting in the future? What do y'all think about renting versus selling, my guys? I never asked y'all specifically, you know. So what do y'all think? I want to know what everybody thinks about this topic here. Is it better to just get one full summon? Because, you know, once you start using the summons on that hero, you know, I'm assuming the value drops a little bit, you know. Value drops a little bit. So is it better to sell the hero when it's at its prime maxed amount of summons? Or is it better to rent them out and get your value that way? Or should you just rent it and then sell it when it's all done? But I already know once you use all the summons, the value is going to go down a little bit. You know, what is your idea? Typically, I will always use the summons for anything good, but otherwise I sell. Okay, so you're on the sell business, be easy. So no rent on you. You don't do no rentals. You don't rent nothing. How is it going, everybody? What's going on, Yuli and Jeremy? Yeah, what do y'all two think as well? I want y'all to get in this too. What do y'all think? Do y'all think it's better to sell the hero at its full capacity, meaning like with all its summons? Or is it better to rent and get your value that way? You know, like what is your ideas? Like what is your thoughts when it comes to selling? I'm not super duper familiar with selling and renting. I do. Some of my heroes do get rented and I have sold some. But I'm not like super duper like in tune with all that part of the business. If the jeans are good, then I summon with it. If they are bad, I rent them. Okay, so you're on the rental business. Okay, but yes, renting will make you a major profit too. But yes, degrades the final value of a hero sale. Exactly. Either way, you get the profit, of course. Exactly. But I would assume though, if you sell the hero at full with full summons, don't you think that you'll get more value out of it? Like you get a bigger lump sum, like a bigger price at the end? Or do you think that it's possible to get like the same amount of value with renting and selling? Meaning, let's say you have a ninja. Let's say you have an advanced ninja, right? You have two of them. Both of them are advanced, same thing, same level, everything. Now, they both have three summons. Now, do you think that if you sold the ninja with one sum, like sold the ninja full with all three summons, and then would you get the same price as the person that rented out the three summons? Like, you think that that's possible? Do you think that, of course, it's possible, but do you think that it's highly likely? You know what I'm saying? Like, don't you think that you'll probably maybe get more just selling it with all the summons? I don't know. If I'm not sure about the hero value, I guess it to the higher level. Someday I might understand the value of it. That's what I'm trying to learn now. That's what I'm trying to learn now. I'm trying to learn the value matrix with all the heroes. What's going on, Worm? Worm actually might have a good insight on this. I'm glad you're here, Worm. Maybe you'll have some good insight on this. Okay, the matrix of the market with heroes. Okay, is it better to sell your hero like at full capacity with all the summons, with everything intact, versus renting that hero out? Do you think you can get like a higher value for renting it? Or do you think that it's better just to sell it at full? It might actually be more profitable to rent them out and sell the hero at the end, but I think people don't have the patience for that. Interesting, be easy. Okay, so you think maybe it's a more of an immediate satisfaction type feel, like you rather just get the immediate amount of crystal in your pocket so you can make your moves versus having the patience to rent it and possibly getting more. That's interesting. Okay, that's an interesting take on it too. I'm just really curious, man. I'm really trying to figure this out. Like, what's the best? Because I know I have one good example. So I'll show y'all right now. I got this hero here, right? Ah, damn, he's not in this wallet, I don't think. Okay, we'll just use one as an example. I only rent if it's an elite class and I'm not using it, but I normally never rent them out because I'm not using the summon. Okay, I got you. What about Rabido? You can probably make more renting heroes with certain traits, but you'll need to do more work to market them, i.e. networking in the Discords. Interesting. Okay. Let me reset that. I was just looking at any Legionnaires I had in my pocket. Yes, we're also going to be doing a giveaway today, guys. So I'm glad y'all are here. I agree it'll be easy, but I've never been a big renter. Okay. Never been a big renter. I think I got an example, but I'm not sure. I want to see if I have an example. I know it's a, I think I have one rare in here, but I don't think it has summons. I don't think it has any summons. Okay, it doesn't. Okay. All right, it doesn't. Okay, that wouldn't work. Okay, we'll just use the giveaway hero as an example, because things to be easy, we do have a hero that we're going to be giving away today, which is a scholar. So we'll use the scholar as an example of what I did and how it benefited me, which is why I'm asking this question. All right, let me just get the scholar up here. Why is it not popping up? Weird. Apply. What the hell is going on? Weird, man. Oh, I'm on subclass. Oopsies. I'm on sub. Okay, main class. Sir Jewel. Yeah, Sir Jewel. What do you think, dude? What is your... On the way to B, say, yeah, summoners generally want larger quantities of liquidity all at once to make the next moves. That's the way I operate anyway. Okay. Never rented one out personally. Okay. So you're not a renter neither. Okay. So I have this hero, right? This is my first like renting experience, right? And I'm just curious on what everybody's, you know, thinking about this. So I had my first rare Gen 1 from my Gen 0. So I had this Gen 0 here, and I made a rare scholar. He was a rare scholar, and he had the 10 summons, right? Now, I've rented out, I've used one of his summons myself and got a Legionnaire Legendary, right? But then I rented out the other, let me see, he's at 4 now. So 5, 6, 7, 8. I rented him out 4 other times. I rented him out 4 other times. Surprisingly, he rented at the first 2 rentals were at 80 crystal. And then nobody was renting him for 80 crystal again. So I went down to 70 crystal, got rented again, went down again to 65 crystal, got rented again. And then now I'm down to like 50 crystal to rent again. So if you think about that, you know, that's not bad. So let's do some of that math right here. So we had 80 plus 80, which is how much he made the first 2. Then I rented him again for 70 and again for 60. And now I'm trying to rent him again for 50. So I would make 340 crystal off this one hero. But this is the thing. This is the key, the thing. It happened during the raffle in Serendel. Now, this doesn't happen normally. No one's gonna rent a scholar for 80 crystal unless they're extremely desperate. Well, they have for the 60 crystal was normal. The first 80 crystal summons that he got rented for were during the raffle. So I'm assuming people were trying to get them. They were trying to do their thing, and I got to make a lot of crystal during that raffle. And that's only one. I did that with a couple of them. I did that with a couple of my Gen 0 summons. So I'm using an example here, right? So that got me a lot of damn crystal. So now people are renting him now outside the raffle. Got the one rental for the 60 crystal now, because if you look at his genetics and what he's created, almost every single rental was a bard. He makes bards. The only one that wasn't a bard, funny to say, was the one I used. Literally, the one I used was a damn Legionnaire. Every other baby he made, I believe, was a bard. I might be off by one. So I'm assuming people are seeing that he's a bard maker and they're just using him to make a shit ton of bards. You know? What's going on, Haitian? We're doing something specifically for you, Haitian. kinda. What you did to your Gen Zero? What you did to your Gen Zero? What do you mean? What I did to my Gen Zero? It don't like you. Yeah, that's my baby right there. That's my baby. He's done some good stuff for me. But yeah. So I've been trying to find a way to kind of mimic that whole thing, right? I was buying junk barge and renting them for high prices, saving them now for good pit matches. For sure. Barge I actually needed. But that's one thing I was doing. So I was putting all my Gen Zero summons, my 1010 Gen 1s for rental in Serendel during that raffle, and I made a good amount of crystal. Now, I've only sold, like, I don't know, 4 or 5 heroes. I haven't sold a lot of heroes. You know, I don't typically really sell like that. I haven't sold many, you know? I did do a lot of rentals, though, and I do a lot of renting. Yeah, that's a good... Yeah, hell yeah. Hell yeah, Jeremy. That's awesome. But yeah, this right here. My bad. This scholar right here. Let me go back up. Right here. This scholar right here is how much you rented for. Yeah, not my Gen Zero. Not my Gen Zero. But I was renting the Gen 1 that I had. I rent all my Gen 1s. I've only sold 2 Gen 1s. But I've been holding all my Gen 1s and using them to rent. That's what I typically do with my Gen 1s. I rent them out, right? I have trouble selling them, man. I have trouble selling mine, man. I don't know if I overprice them or underprice them. I don't know. Well, underpricing them, they'll get sold, obviously. So I'm most likely probably overpricing, right? What's going on, Digital Sniper? So this, courtesy of Be Easy, this Gen 1 would, look at that, purple. You got purple Vit, right? Purple Vit. He's a miner. He got a little advanced hairstyle, you know, hey, what's up? And he's stoned with a Vig stone. So we'll be giving this guy away today, right? We're giving this guy away today. So I want to do something cool, man. I want to do something cool. But I don't know if everybody's going to be down to do it, but I would like to try it. So what I would like to do is like a quick, I don't know, does everybody in here have like a couple fight, like a baby weight fight club heroes? The only reason why I always say baby weight is because baby weight's even. Everybody's at level 1 when you do baby weight, right? So I would love to have people fight for it in fight club. Like I would like maybe spin some names, right? And then like maybe like the 2 winners of the spins battle in fight club. We'll all watch it live right here. And then the winner will get the Gen 1 summon. You know? So that's how I would like to do it. But I got to make sure everybody is willing to do that. Does everybody have the squads to do that? There you go with baby. Hey, I'm only doing that because it'll be even. If people want to do a different weight class, that's more than fine. I'm not participating. I'm just here to watch. I only said a baby weight for y'all. You know what I mean? If y'all would like to do any other weight class, that's completely fine, Haitian. If you can find people that want to do your heavyweight weight class with you, by all means, that's completely fine. I really don't care what weight class you do. I'm not participating. I only say baby weight because it's easy. It's level 1s and it's even. It's fair. I might have it to structure a good baby weight. Yeah, you are, man. You are because it's easy. Let potatoes be potatoes and work. You know what I mean? So I'm just talking about y'all. So that's something we can do here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull out this. I'm going to give y'all have some time. I'll give y'all to 8:30 to go make. Okay. Lightweight. Digital Sniper says lightweight. Is everybody down with lightweight? Or the winners can agree on a weight class. How about that? We'll have the winners agree on a weight class. We'll do that instead. There's not a lot of people in here, so it's going to be a really good opportunity for some of y'all. Right, it's gonna be a really good opportunity for somebody else. So let me get the wheel out, and we'll input some of y'all names in there. There's not many of you. We got like Digital Sniper, Lucius. We got Chris. We got Jeremy, Haitian, Sergio, Worm, Rabito. So we don't got a lot of people. So that's great. That's great. So this shouldn't be too hard to do. We'll start a new wheel. Boom, new wheel. And let's put in some names here. So I'm gonna delete all these names. I'm gonna start adding some of y'all's names in. Lightweight. Okay, boom. Okay, yeah, pretty dope idea. Okay, so we got some lightweight cats up in here. That's great. Okay, I don't care what weight class y'all do, but that's how I would like to do it. Okay, so we're gonna put Haitian in here. Okay, boom. Chris, which your name? We call you CLS. We're gonna put CLS for you, Chris. All right. Digital sniper. It's gonna put sniper. Zabu made it. I'm gonna put y'all in here and see if y'all want to play Zabu. What we're doing is we're doing a battle off. We're gonna spin the wheel with all y'all names, and the winners are gonna face off in Fight Club, and then the winner will get the hero. So if y'all are here for the giveaway, I hope y'all got some Fight Club teams. Everybody's talking about lightweight. Lightweight, right? Oh, man. Messed up. Okay. But that's the idea. That's the idea. So if y'all are here trying to get some giveaways, yes, you got to get on the Fight Club status, right? Get you a nice lightweight team set up while I'm putting names in and get ready. Okay, boom. Tipsy wants to do lightweight as well. So that's great. That's great. Lightweight it is. Okay, so let's get Tipsy in here. Shoes. Remember, if you win, you gotta fight, right? Zabu, you want in on this? I'm gonna put your name anyway, Zabu. See if you want to get in on this. G Fame. Jeremy. If you don't want in on this, just let me know. Rubito, right? Is that how you spell Rubito? I think I'm spelling it wrong. Where is he? Red. Okay, it's an E. Okay. I don't want to spell your name wrong, my G. Rubito. Okay, boom. Rubito. We'll put Worm in here. Worm. Sir Jewel. Okay, Yuli. Yes, Yuli, you're definitely up in here. Oops, my bad. Boom. Yuli. Okay, lightweight. Hope it's not a lag. Okay, I'll spectate. Okay, Shu said he'll spectate. So he doesn't want in on it. Are you sure, Shu? Are you sure? Larry, you want in? I'm sure Larry wants in on it. Larry plays Fight Club. I'll sprint the rules again as I go along. So the winners of this spinoff are going to participate in a Fight Club event. They're going to battle. The winner is going to take home a Gen 1 10-10 scholar hero, which is great to have. You can make spell bows out of that, right? Okay, so so Shoes just wants to spectate. Let me take Shoes off the list. Okay, boom. Yo, Skiller and Be Easy, do you? Oh, okay. Be Easy said he's spectating. Lucas said he's watching. B Fame, 2 Shane, spectate. Okay. G Fame said he'll spectate. Okay. Great. Who else wants in? Gotta get the stream lab going through. Okay. Skiller, do you want in? You want in, Skiller? It'd be good practice, man, because I know you're trying to get ready for the next tournament coming up. You know, I don't know. Let me know if you want to get in, Skiller. I'm not spinning till 8. I'll say maybe 8:30. I don't even play Fight Club like that, but would for the Gen 1. That's what I'm saying. It's a nice way to win a prize, man, even if you don't play. You have some time to go set up a team. Okay, Worm said he'll spectate. Okay. Nah, I'm good. Okay. What weight class we doing? Sorry, just joined. Sorry about that, Larry. Yeah, everybody seemed to agree on lightweight. So we're going to do a lightweight fight. Like I said, the winners, if y'all like, the winners can talk in the chat and be like, hey, I want to do a different weight class. And y'all could talk about that if you want. But as of now, we're doing lightweight as of now. Everybody in here seems to want to be okay with lightweight. Okay, just watching, I'm sure. Okay, making sure we got everybody here that's going to fight. Okay. All right. Is that everybody? We could spin off early if that is everyone. Okay. Lightweight sounds good. Boom. Larry's in. Great. I would love to see this. This is going to be fun. Okay. All right. Everybody good? Okay. I'll let someone else get the prize. Ah, Skiller. Ah, Mr. Confidence. I like that. Okay. Well, we good then. We are good to go. We're going to do a countdown, and then we're going to get the party started. All right. 5 All right, let's the countdown get started here.
2-1.
If it worked the way I want it to. All right, let's get ready to rumble. All right, let's spin it off. All right, who's going to be the first winner? First one to battle is, it looks like CLS, Chris. Yes, CLS. Yes, okay. That's what's up. Who's going to be next? Let that load up real quick. I got to also cancel this ad. Okay. All right. Let's cancel this ad. These things be slowing us down. Okay. All right. Next one. Let's do this. Who's gonna battle CLS? Haitian. All right. I'm going to give y'all a good, how much time you think y'all need. Y'all need about 10 minutes to get all your teams and all your stuff in order. I can give y'all 10 minutes and we could do the face off at 8:35. We'll actually battle. That way y'all can get your teams formulated, figure out what you want to do, get your strategy down packed. If y'all are ready earlier, let me know and we'll get the party started earlier. I'm going to go bring up the fight club. Damn, I gotta set up my team exactly. I give you time to set up your team, Haitian. Go ahead. You got a good solid 8 minutes to set up a team to go against CLS, and then we'll get the battle started here. Right? I think this is kind of a cool way to win some prizes, man. This is awesome. Yeah. You know Haitian, man. He be talking, man. He be getting it. All right. So we're going to do fine fights. Just the way y'all are going to be battling at. All right. Oh, you won't get embarrassed again. Okay. CLS is nice now. Don't be sleeping. I fought CLS, man. He puts in work. Yeah, he puts in work, Haitian. I'm not saying be afraid or anything. But he's not one to be slept on. I'll tell you that right now. He is not one to be slept on. Yes, CLS is a G. Oh, we're at the wrong thing. We're at the tournament. Okay, my bad. Let's get to the fight area so I know exactly when y'all challenge. No, don't be afraid, bro. Y'all is going to be a good fight, man. It's going to be a good fight between people in the chat, man. I think this is awesome, man. I want to do this more often. This is sick. I'm excited. I wish I had popcorn, man. I wish I had some damn popcorn. This would be incredible. I'm happy we're doing this. This is going to be sick. Yes. And what we'll do, y'all want to do best out of three. We could do best out of three. We'll do that. We won't do first win ain't how it goes. We'll do out of three. So you have to win two to fully win, okay? Best out of three. That way the first person, if he get stomped out, you get a little bit of time to kind of learn and stuff like that, and then y'all clash again when y'all are ready. So we'll do best out of three. Yeah. Exactly, Digital Sniper. Yes, best out of three, bro. It's way better that way. Yeah. And then after this, to celebrate the victory, I'm going to do a dope-ass summon. Yeah, I'm going to do a dope-ass summon after this. So to celebrate the victory, we'll get the the winner of this little tournament thing we're doing off real quick to win a Gen 1. And then we'll go from there. And like I said, I got a dope summon to do. I'll show y'all real quick. What are we up to here? We're doing a Fight Club tournament. What's the lightweight team max level? 8. It's 8, Haitian. 8 combined. So you can have a 4, a 2, and a 2. Yeah, it's 8 combined. Get a full out 8 and you should be straight. Now the summon we're going to do, let's get rid of this wheel so it doesn't slow us down. Yeah. Gen 110 prize for fighting at Zabu. Yeah. So we're doing a little fight club tournament to win this scholar Gen 1 with 10 summons. So the winner of the of this battle, which is we did a spinoff, CLS and Zabu won. I mean, not Zabu, CLS and Haitian won the spinoff to battle in Fight Club to win the Gen 1 10 out of 10. Next time, pick four people and two winner plays off. Hell yes. I agree, Digital Sniper. We'll definitely do that next time. I'm definitely down for that. Great idea, Digital Sniper. This is just the first time I did it. It's popped up in my head. So next time, we'll definitely do that. And what I'll do is, like, the finalists, I'll give them, like a super dope crystal or something. And then the winner will get, like, a hero or something. You know? So that gives y'all some motivation to make it to that final. And then the winner will get a dope-ass hero. We'll do that next time. I like that, Jesus Snapper. That is sick. That is sick idea. I love it. But yeah, this is going to be the summon that I'm going to do while they prepare their teams, right? It got one summon for this monk here, and this one got four. A Gen 2, Gen 5, not super-duper matching, but it's okay. What I'm trying to do is, this one's an elite passive one. Exactly. Great content, Digital Sniper. Great content. And then we got an elite second win here, right? It could have been a transcendent, but it's different areas, but it's okay. I'm trying to get this advanced mutation right here for explosion, and then the double elite. So I'm trying to get a double elite monk. Yeah, so we're going to do multiple things. So we're waiting on the Fight Club so they can get ready to battle. And then after that, we are golden to do a dope summon. What's going on, Zabu? Okay, Zabu, this is what we're doing. I have a summon, a Gen 1, 10 out of 10 scholar, courtesy of BeEasy. BeEasy donated this to the stream. So then I picked, I had everybody in the stream have their names. I put all their names into a wheel. We spun it off twice to get two names. Then the winners were CLS, which is Chris Smith, and then Haitian. And they're going to face off in a Fight Club battle. And the winner of that Fight Club battle gets the Gen 1 summon. And then to celebrate the victory, I'm going to go do a double elite monk advanced summon to celebrate the victory. And then stream will be cut. I'm going to take an hour break, cook my girl a steak. And then I'm going to come back again at 11. And at 11, I'm bringing on my homeboy Misery. I'm bringing on Worm, and it's myself, and we're all going to do some dope summons. I believe Misery's doing a dread attempt. Don't quote me on that, I think. And I know Worm's doing, I believe, a goon attempt, if I'm correct. And then I'm doing an exalted monk attempt, right? And that's going to be going on at 11. It's not going to be a super long stream. I'm just going to get some of the homies on. We're going to just talk a little, hang out, do a couple summons, chop scream, and we done and we good to go. We will have another Fight Club. Well, yeah, for sure. We will have definitely. We could possibly do that next stream at 11, but I don't know. We'll see. I don't have the stuff prepared like I would want it to be prepared, you know? So just stay tuned for that at 11 as well. If you want to see some crazy summons going on at 11, we're going to just have a little quick summoning events with the homies. Jump on and bang, great time, be cool, you know what I'm saying? So if you can't make it to that one, it's fine. I appreciate you making it to this one, so you get to see something new, something cool, a little face off in Fight Club. We're doing some spectating, watching, having a good time, and it's gonna be great. They're facing off in about 6 minutes. I hope they're getting ready. Hope everybody's good. Yeah, another day soon, we can set up with another dope prize. And that's the whole thing, Digital Sniper. I don't want to just go pick some random bullshit out my wallet. I'd much rather get a cool prize. Get something dope, prepared. You know, I'll get some dope crystals or something. So you can level up your hero for getting to the finals or something. I think, you know, something cool. Like, I would rather have things set and prepared instead of just going through my wallet really quick to find something in an hour while I'm cooking a damn steak. Rather not do that. I'd much rather be prepared so I can make a super cool prize, and we'll do something dope, and we'll have four people battle it out, and we'll have more time, you know? So till then, just stay tuned and hang out and watch this cool battle that we're going to be doing in about 5 minutes. I could have possibly been doing a summon while they were getting prepared. But I wanted to tell you about the 11 o'clock stream and stuff like that, unless you guys think I can do this in 5 minutes. You know, unless y'all think I could, I can get it set up at least. Yeah, I can get it set up at least. Yeah. Oh, I definitely gotta make some stones after this. Yes, super dope. But yeah, Rubito, it's gonna be a dope one, man. I'm pretty excited. Whoa. Oh, man. Okay, here we go. All right. You got CLS and Haitian. Make sure y'all give us a thumbs up in the chat when y'all are ready. Okay. Yeah. Don't need a prize now, but the winners of get spins to get a place in the next fight club. That's not a bad idea either, Digital Sniper. If we have a little bit of time, yeah, maybe we could do that. Have people battle to get spins. But nah, you see, but then they might battle and not even get the spin, and that's kind of, you know what I mean? Oh, you're saying spin, and then the winners of the spin can get the, we might have time to do that. Pick our next four contestants. And that would give them a lot more time to get ready. We might be able to do that. I see what you're saying. We might be able to do something like that. Let me see. Monk. That might not be a bad idea. Don't need a prize now, but winner of spin gets a place in the next fight club. Hey, everyone. Mookie made it. What's going on, Mookie? What's going on? I wish you were a little earlier, man. Maybe you could have faced off in the fight club tournament that we're doing. It's a little fight club face off. Please. Asian, you ready? Struggling to pick things? Come on, just pick something. You're gonna do well, man. You're gonna do well. All right, who was it? It was this one, and then my other one, the ninja, which gives us a 10% ninja chance as well. All right, you got about 3 minutes, Asian. Hope you're ready. If you're not ready, hey, somebody else might be ready. If you want to surrender your turn, I could do another quick spin off or something like that. I didn't save the name, so it might take up some time. Actually, you're stuck. Get your damn team ready. You're stuck. Okay, it's not that one. It's this one right here. Damn, that's pricey as shit. Damn. See, Digital Sniper will fight. Do spin off. I'm good in 4 minutes. Do spin off. I'm good in 4 minutes. What do you mean you're good in 4 minutes? Like, you're done. You don't want to do it. Yeah, make a schedule flyer like UFC's fight cards. Another spin. Okay. Well, Digital Sniper said he'll fight, but you're killing me. Do spin off. I'm good in 4 minutes. You're good in 4 minutes. Excuse me, bro. I didn't even save the damn names, man. I thought you were ready. Haitian. My team will be ready. Okay, go get it in before The Last of Us, bro. My team will be ready. Okay, so do you want to do the... Oh, it is here. It is here. Okay, hey, are you ready or not? Do you want to do this or not? Hey, I'm going to spin anyway. I'll put Mookie on the board. I'll put Mookie in. Maybe Mookie would want to battle. You want to participate, Mookie? If you have a light, I'll put you in there if you want, Mookie. 3 minutes? 3 minutes? You want to wait 3 minutes? Okay, so you're going to be ready in 3 minutes, Haitian. As soon as I pull the damn wheel out, he's like, I'll be ready. you want to fight or not? You going to battle or not, dude? No, can't. Okay. So you want to wait. Okay, you're going to be ready. Okay. All right. I'll put the wheel away. Put the wheel away. I know CLS is ready. CLS is ready to go. You know what I'm saying? CLS is ready to go. All right. I'm going to have the summon ready on deck. I want to get my double monk. This is for you, Haitian. I know you hate monks. That's what I'm saying. Let's go, bro. Let's go. I want to do this fight club event, dude. Yeah. Oh, that's not that bad. I thought it was gonna be more pricey than that. So okay, well, CLS is ready. CLS, you ready? I know CLS is ready. Hit me with the thumbs up, Chris, if you're ready. Yeah, hit me with the thumbs up, bro, if you're ready, bro. Yeah. Wander, yes, I know Wander. I want to do a summon too, but I'm trying to get these guys ready for this fight club. They could win a prize. Right? Yep, see, Chris Smith is ready. CLS is ready. He's ready to get it in, Haitian. Are you ready? Like, oh, you said 3 more minutes. Okay. You got two now. You got two. You got 2 minutes, Haitian. 2 minutes to pick your squad. Okay. 2 minutes. Yeah. 2 minutes to pick your squad. And then we're gonna get it in. Right? We're gonna get it in. And then, like I said, after the fight club battle, I'll do this wonderful double elite advanced monk summon. This is gonna be epic, dude. This is gonna be epic. Yes, it's gonna be epic. I'm super ready, dude. I'm super ready. My thing glitchy, it won't let me pick my team when I click play. What do you mean? What do you mean? The CLS is, he's down here. Look at, he's ready, bro. He's so ready. I'm saying interaction failed. Okay. I think because I took too long. Okay, well now do you know the heroes now? Do you know the heroes now? But I sit here the numbers. Okay, good. Okay, you wrote the numbers down. Okay, so just go try it again. Go try it again. All right, go try to build a team real quick. Now you know who they are. You should be faster. It should be faster. Sorry, CLS. I'm trying to get your opponent ready, bro. I'm trying to get your opponent. He seems like you don't want the smoke, bro. You see, my Haitian don't want to smoke. You know what's going on here, Haitian? You want to smoke me or what? You know what I'm saying? I got a replacement fighter, man. I got digital sniper in the house. He said he's down a scrap. You know? Oh, I didn't know CLS sent the invite. I'm looking right at a digital sniper. I didn't know digital sniper said he's down a scrap. You know what I'm saying? So if you want to forfeit, get that team ready. Or you forfeit, bro, and I'll throw digital sniper up in here and he can scrap it out. Or I'll do another quick spin. I'm gonna do a spin to get a second player just to be safe. All right, just to be safe. I'll do another spin. So everybody in there, make sure you have your teams ready in case Haitian can't pull this off. All right. I should have did this anyway. It's completely fine. We're gonna get another player just in case. You can take me off. Just checked out all my heroes. Don't have enough lightweights. Okay, we'll take off Yuli. Just choose in teams in any channel so you can put in the team that way. There you go. Wander just gave you another way to do this. All right, so Yuli said he's done. Do another spin just in case. All right, just to get another opponent, just in case. And there's no snapper said he's ready. So if anybody else want to get it, you can get it. Rabito, do you want a battle? Do you want a battle, Rabito? Are you good to go? Are you good to pop? You good to pop smoke? You good to get it in? You good to get it in, Rabito? If not legit, I'm just gonna throw digital sniper up in here, bro. He said he ready. Yeah, let me get set up. Okay, get set up, Rubito. Get set up. Get set up. Oh, that was my bad. Watch this old sniper win this one. I didn't realize your name. Oh, no, your name isn't here. It would have been Larry. Okay, so we got Rubito and Larry. One more pick and one more. I'm ready. Okay, Haitian said he's ready. Haitian said he's ready. Haitian said he's ready. So you know what? We got another battle going on too. We got another battle going on too. Listen, Larry and Rabito, y'all go scrap it out too. Larry and Rabito, fuck it, go scrap it out too, bro. If y'all want to scrap it out too. Maybe we can make something happen. I wasn't planning on that. Okay, Haitian said he's ready. CLS, send the invite to Haitian and Fight Club. Let's get it. Boom. CLS has challenged you. Accept that challenge, Haitian. And then let me know what battle room y'all are in. All right. Let's see if he accepts the battle. Let's see. Come on. Let's do this. I'm ready. Okay, he's ready. Did y'all accept it? What room y'all in? Maybe battle room, eh? Does anybody know what room they're in? All right, let's go see. Okay, no, not that one. Let's see B. He hasn't accepted it yet. Come on, Haitian. Accept the battle. Come on, Haitian. You killing the vibe, dude. No rooms active. Time out. Yo, Haitian. You killing the content, bro. You're killing the content, Haitian. you're killing it. Okay, boom. Okay, battle room. What battle room they in? Battle room C? Okay. Yes. Thank you, CLS. Thank you. All right, here we go. Let's go get it. Okay, boom. Who we got here? We got CLS with the Paladin Archer Monk. Then we got the warrior archer with Haitian. Okay, let's get it. Let's go. Who's gonna win this Gen 1? Best out of 3, eh? Let's do this. I'm excited. Accepted it. Hell yes. Let's go. You're in battle room C, Haitian. Battle room C. CLS already chose his attack. Let's go. Let's do this. I'm excited. Mine's not loading. I go over to battle room C. Battle room C, Haitian. Yeah. Okay. Oh, here we go. First turn was already made. Here we go. What happened here? Okay. Boom. Ooh. CLS hit him with the aim shot. He hit him with the fierce attack. Nice. This is a sniper, man. Hold it down, digital sniper. That's what I'm talking about. All right, it's calculating. Turn two ending. It's calculating. Okay. Oh, did we miss it? Hold up. Calculating. What's going on here? Okay, boom. Hold on here with the aim. Ooh, okay. The aim shot right here and the fierce attack. It still has chosen, so I'm assuming freeze. Did it freeze? Did y'all freeze? Freeze. Okay, boom. Here we go. Turn two, it's okay. We got time, guys. Come on. Oh, he swapped, hit the other warrior. Oh, what did he do? Hold on, let's play that back. Yeah, what happened here? Play that back real quick. Hold on, I want to play that back. Turn two. What just happened here? Okay, oh, he swapped warriors. Okay, boom, then he hit him with the fierce attack. Okay, I got you. Turn three. What's going on here? Okay. Ooh, hit him with the aim shot. He's tearing the warriors down. Haitian need to get on the offense and start using skills, but maybe he's preparing for something we don't know about. Okay. Ooh, he interrupted. Ooh, took the warrior down with the paladin. And he hits the paladin with a nice auto attack. Hold it down. Okay. CLS is already ready. He already got his next attack ready. Haitian's thinking. He's thinking, do I take this paladin out? Do I interrupt this archer? So I'm naturally assuming. Okay, here we go. Turn five. Boom. He tried to hit him with the aim shot, went on the offense. Boom. He slashed the warrior down, took him down. Now it's archer monk versus warrior archer. Okay. We got the warrior on, I don't know, maybe about 25% health, isn't that? All right, what's going to happen now? Okay. Calculating next one. Here we go. Turn six. Oh, hit him with the aim shot, tearing the archer apart. He hit him with the barrage, swapped. Then the archer hit him with a nice auto attack. Okay. Here we go. What's going to happen next? The monk is completely fully untouched. We're going to see what's going to happen. I noticed his archer has fallen wing. Hey, put it down with the fallen wing. Water got the backpack. Looks like he's packing some explosives in there. That's what he hit him with the barrage with. He threw the bomb off the backpack, smashed him. Boom, flew in the back. Nice. Hold it down. We're going to see if this little wing going to pull him off, make him do some extra damage. Oh, hit him with the aim shot. Oh, took the archer down. Archer's dead. Warrior hit him with the attack. Okay, we got something that can happen right here. What he got in that backpack, bro? Yo, CLS, careful. You might have something in that backpack, bro. Uh-oh. Put him in the coffin. Hold it down. CLS is ready. He's probably going to interrupt. If he interrupts, Haitian is finished. Full draw on Haitian. That means Haitian was probably trying to do the cleave. Okay, that's round one. Round one is done. All right, round two. Rest in peace. Good game. All right, round two, Haitian. You're not done yet, brother. You're not done yet. Great battle. Y'all doing great. Let's see what's going to happen in the next one. Yeah. All right, we got some more. All right, Battle Room B. No, it ain't. That's the same one. Man, not fair. He has experience. No, it's okay. You win some, you lose some, brother. It's a learning experience. At the end of the day, you're still battling for a Gen 1, which is great. All right. You got another turn. You got another opportunity, Haitian. Let's go. Another opportunity. All right, Battle Room A. Let's get it. All right. Let this load up. Oh, thank you, Digital Sniper. Much appreciated. Here we go. We got them right here. Same squads. Let's go here. Let's check out some attacks while they get ready. Flash of Insight. I've never seen that before. That's interesting. I never seen that before for some odd reason. Okay. Last stand, cleave. Ooh, two cleaves. That's not bad. Oh, Sparta. This is Sparta. Okay. You've seen that. Okay. Calculating. Here we go. Battle begins. Let's get it. Okay, boom, hit him with the fierce attack. Next fierce attack, okay. Bo hitting with the fierce attacks, doing some damage. That pally's a tad bit stronger than that warrior, though. Just a tad bit. What's going on, Beebe? Doing a little battle for a Gen 1 hero. A fight club battle, the winner gets a Gen 1. Yes. We did a spinoff, got some names. It's between CLS and Haitian Buffet. And they're going in to win a Gen 1 10 for 10 summon. Yes. Mythic Squad. All day. DFK Fight Club. Let's fucking go. Yes, brother. The winner is going to win a dope-ass Gen 1 Scholar 10 for 10. Let's get it. CLS is up one right now, so Haitian's trying to come back with this next win. He interrupted the archer. Nice. Haitian hit him with the interrupt, and then hit him with the auto attack. Hit him back with the auto attack. What's going to happen now? Good block, Haitian. Hold it down, dude. What's going on? Next thing getting calculated. They're getting active now. Okay. Yes. Hell yeah, competitors going in. Oh, he blocked the paladin. That was my fault. Let me get back up there. Okay, let's watch that again. We missed it. We got a little time anyway. Okay. Okay, you try to interrupt the paladin. Boom, he got hit with the fierce attack. Hit him back with the auto attack. Okay, you're still on good ground, Haitian. You're still on good ground. Yes, yes, yes. But CLS is coming hard. It's coming hard for you. It's coming hard for you. Be prepared. CLS is no joke. He puts in work out here. Yeah. Okay, okay. Turn four. What's going on now? He swapped up there. Ooh, then he hit the archer with the – oh, I see what he's trying to – got to be careful with that. You got to be careful with the, hitting with the aim shot. Hurt your archer real quick, then the auto attacks. Not bad. Okay. Archer. Yes. Some archers are ruthless out here. Yeah. Oh, I'm going to be doing a dope-ass summon at the end of this, Beef. So stay tuned, Beef. I'm going for a double elite advance. Ooh, hit him with the cleave. Nice. Nice, Haitian. Nice way to go out. Go out like a freaking champ. They battling heavy right now. That's what is good. Yes. We're doing a double elite advanced monk after this. Yes. Double elite monk after this. Swap spots with that hero that almost did. Yeah. Uh-oh. Yes. This is sick. Ooh. Hit him with the full draw. And then he did something there. What did he do there? What was that, a blitz or something? Let's rewind that. Let's play that back. What was that? Let's play that. Too late. Oh, full draw. Doom, done them off. Shield slam. Trap the monk in here. Hit the monk with the auto slice. With the slice that he slit the throat, bro. He threw him in here. Blast at the throat. Jump back, you know. Sick shit. That's what it is. That's how we do business out here in Fight Club. Hold it down. What is going on next, right? Choose actions for turn 8. Is this the newest turn? Okay, yep, he swapped. Ooh, he took off the archer with the aim shot. Warriors all dolo out here. Hit him with the auto attack. Okay, so we got the swap king out here. Haitian is the king of swapping. He's the swap king. Okay, turn 8. What we got going on here? He interrupted. Hit him with the fierce attack. Not bad. Auto attack by the monk. Okay, Haitian has a good idea what he's going to do out here since he already chose his attack. What is going down? Yes, this is good entertainment as I eat pizza rolls. Yes, bro, I feel you, because I love this shit. I do. Yes, okay, what we got here? Interrupted. Oh, it's the one. That's the problem with the one-on-one. Oh, he took the monk out, and now the archer hit him back. We ain't done yet. How you gonna go out like a G? One player left. Rest in peace. It's okay, brother. It ain't over. You giving up too quick. It ain't over till the fat lady sings. It ain't over till the fat lady. It looks like the fat lady song. Turn 10. Interrupted. Oh, hit him with the attack. Okay, CLS with the win. This is dope. Great battle between both of you. This was a great fight. I love that. That's awesome. Haitian, for your victory, I'm going to send you a lesser stone for your next summon. Just for playing and participating, I'm going to send you a lesser vit stone for your next summon. CLS, you're going to get that Gen 1. Everybody wins over here. That's what's going down. Just for participating and being part of this, I appreciate you helping with the content. So Haitian, you would get a lesser Vig Stone. CLS, you're going to get that Gen 1 summon. Congratulations. Good shit. I'm happy for both of y'all. Happy with the content. Y'all doing it for me, so I'm going to do it for you. That's what we do out here. Yes. So Haitian, you didn't go out like a little punk. You went out like a G. You fought to the very end, bro. You still won your little lesser stone for your next summon. Okay, let's do what we're going to do here. Congrats, CLS. Chris Smith, good battle, my G. Good battle. Good fight. Congrats, CLS. What we're going to do here to end this stream, then you know we're going to be back. We're going to take an hour break. About a two-hour break, and we're going to be back at 11 to do some crazy shit. Good job, guys. Good job. Y'all are awesome. That was fantastic. A fantastic fight. Nice fight. That's what Fight Club's about, man. That's what Fight Club's about. We're going to be doing that a lot more often. I might, at the end of the stream, I might pick our next four contestants. We'll see what we're going to do. But right now, let's get down to business, right? We got to continue the content, right? We got the two monks. We got the two monks, right? We got Miner, Fisher, Elite, Elite. Boom, boom, boom. You already know what we're trying to do here, right? So I know how you how to set up stream. Yes, exactly, my guy. Inbox me so I know how to set up stream. Oh, yeah, for sure, bro. I got you. So I could do summons in the future. Okay. Definitely, Haitian. I'll definitely hit you up, bro. I got you, bro. Facts. Most definitely, dude. Hell yeah. But what we're going to do right now, we're going to do this monk summon, right? Monk, monk. Monk, monk. Somebody call Hubert, bro. Somebody put Hubert on the stream. At 11 p.m., we got some fire monk business coming on. Somebody hit up Hubert. Tell them they watch About Life podcast. Yes. So we got this mutation right here for advance. And then second win, Giant Slayer. And what are we doing? We're making a double elite advanced monk with a 10% chance of ninja. Let's get it. Let's outbox me, please. Beeb. Yes. Why monk, monk? For your victory, Asian. For you. I knew you were going to get up in here and battle, bro. For you. It's monk day. It's monk day. A monk just beat you in a fight club. And now you're getting monk summoned. It's monk day. Yes. Damn ninja chance. Yeah, we got a little ninja chance. Yeah, Hubert, B. Somebody at Hubert. Somebody at Hubert. Let's get this shit going, bro. All right, let's begin the summon. A celebratory for the victory. This is monk day. At 11 p.m., we're going for an exalted monk. At 11 p.m., we're going for an exalted monk as well in the pit. In the pit. You're gonna love them eventually, Haitian. I'm gonna make you love these damn monks. You're gonna become a monk in real life, bro. Haitian the monk. Haitian the monk. Bro. But yo, I thought your warrior was about to get down with that backpack, bro. Yo, man, I thought he was gonna throw the nades out them joints, bro. He threw one nade, smashed old boy, flew back with the explosion, bro. To the background, that was lit. Oh, he already is making monk probably the best class in PvP, bro. That's why I'm making some monks right now, Beef. I already sniped that, bro. I already sniped that shit. That's why I'm trying to make some lit monks right now. Real shit. I sniped the shit out of that. Yeah, the backpack, bro. I was nervous. I know CLS was nervous. I know he saw that backpack. He was like, ooh, when we got the bag. Yo, throw some chocolate chips on that joint, bro. A little bit of pizza. Pepperoni pizza for Beeb. Yo, Beeb, donate some pizza, bro. What kind of pizza? Pepperonis? Throw that pepperoni pizza on there. A little bit of bread, that money. La-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yes. And then paladins will be for workhorse. You're right, paladins and monk. Sprinkle a little bit of cookie crumbles on there. Then I throw sprinkles. Pour a little bit of ice cream with some milk. With some milk, a little bit of coconut pieces. Hells yes. Three meat fam. Oh, the three meat pizza. That's flames, bro. We're throwing that three meat pizza up in there, dude. Yes. I know monks are vegans, but we're going to hit them with the pizza this time to make a mega monk. You know you need the muscles. All right, let's get some music going. We're going to do some dance pop in the building. Some cheese. Yeah, cheese. Cheese, Haitian. You want it. Cheese. Yeah, that cheese in there, bro. That Mexican vegan cheese. Oh, vegan cheese. You right. Look at that vegan cheese, bro. Bob. Yeah. Cheese is Dallas, bro. With the gravity magic. General Don in the building. All right. Feeling good. Monk life. Do this for the monk. Mr. Hubert. See you, Hubert. We got Rise. Rise. Rise, Mega Monk. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What is going on here? Okay, a monk with a cool looking monk. A monk wizard. A monk wizard. Okay. Fishing. Okay. Fishing. All right. Eternal monk. Check recessive. Nothing in recessives. Okay. All right. Okay. That's a good sign. That's a good sign. Are you all ready? I'm nervous. Okay. That's not bad. That's not bad. Oh, I didn't get the dub, but I got the Giant Sayer, Explosion, and Critical Aim. Okay. Almost got it, guys. We almost got it. The Decent Fishers. Okay. We almost got it. We got the elite though. At least one pass down, not a total load. Oh, nervous about that. I was definitely nervous about that. At least I got the elite advanced. I'll take that. I'll take that. Hell yeah, that's amazing still, bro. Shit. Woo. I was close. I could have just got one. Throw him in a. I might throw him again. You're right. If I get another elite monk skiller, I might do it again. Or if I find a monk that has a mutation, an advanced 4, an active 2, I could, or I can keep it. We'll see. We'll see. Hell yes, we'll see. Okay. All right, guys. All right. This is a great stream. I had a blast. I had a good time. I enjoyed the hell out of myself. This was awesome. But stay tuned for 11. We'll be back in 2 hours. I know some of y'all aren't going to be able to make it, but the ones that can, great. We're having a worm in the building. We got my homie Misery in the building. Misery, I think, is doing a dread attempt. Worm is doing a goon attempt, and then I'm doing exalted monk attempt, right? So it's going to be super dope. It's going to be a great time. It's not going to be a super duper long. We're going to jump on, hang out a little bit, probably play a little bit of tunes, do some fire summons, and make something happen. So stay tuned till 11 p.m. I'm going to go cook my girl a filet mignon real quick because she wants a steak. So I'm going to go cook her a steak. And we're going to go from there. When 11 p.m., Beav, it's in 2 hours. 2 hours from now. So enjoy yourself. Do what you need to do and jump on. Yes, I got you with the stone. So I'm going to send you the Vit stone that I got. I got a lesser Vit stone for you, Haitian, for participating. I appreciate you. And CLS, I got you with that Gen 1. I'm pretty sure I already have your wallet. So I'll hit you with that later on. All right, guys. I love y'all. Have a good time. And, hey. Yeah, 11 p.m. Yes, be back. All right, guys, let's cut stream and call it a day. Yes.